So it all starts with the carpet. If the carpet goes down nice and even and all the marks are still in place that I put down there, then the rack goes onto the marks and you start building it like a little erector set. The word trap drum set, it's said, comes from the word contraption. And that's pretty much a good description of what I've got there, you know, a total contraption. And I worked on it for a week or so in L.A. with the drum workshop to kind of put the concept together. And what I did this time was to try and use curved pieces on the rack to make a curvilinear, sculptural, you know, kind of abstract-looking rack instead of just putting these beautiful round drums in a cage. The cradle is a really incredible thing for the bass drums because you get so much more tone. And it's really actually pretty cool for adjusting because you can, you know, attach the pedal to the cradle and then move the bass drum around. And you get the first level up, you can start sticking the toms on, and second level up, you can start sticking the cymbals on. And there's a lot of tuning involved, so I'm always stopping and tweaking and adjusting. I really like the idea of having a variety of pitches down there so I can move around and change keys. This day, as you can see, the shadows moving across the stage as I work, was the first time I'd set it up outside of my house. For me, the reason why, I know people, and it's hard to get past the overwhelming impression that kit makes, but it really isn't about being big or trying to, you know, get attention by having more drums than, you know, most people. It's really about, I'm trying to play music on the drums, and so if you're playing melodies, you need notes, and you can't just have two toms because you can only make two-note melodies, so now it's built up to the point where it's half chromatic and half diatonic, and for me, it's trying to make an art statement visually to do what it is that I do.
We almost couldn't even keep track of the music because he was going so crazy.
It sounds like there's two or three drummers and there's only one.
You look like Animal from the Muppets.
And this is a band which stood there with their mouths open, jaws hit the floor, and do the guys the best there is.